It's time for our Player of the Week awards. Tyler, who stood out to you?
Danny, I got Josiah Barella for Pueblo Central. A couple great catches there, including that touchdown right before halftime. Check out that grab, diving to come back. He helps them get that seventh win of the season.
All right, my Player of the Week is the Palmer Ridge defense. They were doing all kinds of work, set up touchdowns and everything. Palmer Ridge is 8-0. That is it for the Blitz. We will see you next week.